Does your dad like to work out? Maybe not to that ability there, but maybe he likes to go hit the links, do a little bit of golfing, maybe some camping. Sports Authority has your dad covered this coming weekend for Father's Day. And Mike is joining us now with a look at some of your favorite picks for sports-related gift ideas.
Yeah, we've got some good ones this year. One of the first ones we'll look at is the new thermos. It's the grill to go. The big feature of this is it's so portable. It actually folds in on itself.
Uh-huh.
It's got wheels to it, so basically turns into a folding cart. So
what does it weigh?
About 20 pounds,
that's
I'd say.
Not too bad.
No, not at all. So it's pretty lightweight, pretty compact. It's on sale right now for $159.
And it comes with a griddle function, so that's kind of fun.
Yeah, so you can go ahead and do a plethora of different things on it. Next, the real popular one right now is our new Kelsey's canopy chair.
I hear this was all the rage for people who had kids doing baseball or any
baseball,
of those sports.
Baseball, yeah, anything
year.
Outdoors.
This is actually nice.
Yeah, the parents can sit in the shade while the kids go out and compete. So, yeah, that's really popular right now. It's on
Does
sale.
Does the shade come off, too?
No, actually, the shade stays on. You can actually fold it back, though.
Okay, that's what I meant.
So that way you don't have to have it on at all times.
Oh, it's much nicer with it on. That feels pretty good. And this runs for what?
This is $27.99 right now on sale.
Okay. What's your next idea?
Then we have some clothes, which is always the popular one for dad, especially the golfing.
Mm-hmm.
Anybody who's really into golf. We've got your Nike golf spikes. Go for $89.
You know, it's interesting that even golf spikes have really become much more fashionable.
More fashionable, yeah. You really never see black golf shoes before. It was always almost required that they be white.
Right.
But now, again, with fashion, that everything changes a little bit. They almost look basically like a normal running or tennis shoe nowadays.
Okay.
You have the outfits. This entire outfit right here is actually under $100.
Are you finding that a lot of, like, the golf clothing, especially these days, is really taking advantage of some of the technology that's out there to keep you cool?
You're going to see a lot of more moisture-wicking materials. It's going to go ahead and keep the dads cooler when it's hot outside. You can also get stuff, the cold gear, that'll go ahead and keep them warm when it's cold outside.
Which is kind of fun. Maybe that might not be something your dad would splurge on necessarily.
And then what we have over here is the new Under Armour line of clothing. Probably one of the most popular lines of clothing overall, including their new shoes.
Mm-hmm.
The Under Armour outfit here goes for under $50. Their actual shoes, they just came out. They've been very popular.
What kind of shoe is this?
It's just a cross trainer.
Really?
Yeah. It's their new tennis shoe. It's a cross trainer.
Okay.
Probably one of the hottest selling items out there right now.
What makes it different than the other ones?
The Under Armour brand, their technology in the materials that they're using.
So you get a tighter fit across the front of the foot, which could be good for people.
Correct. And those are going right now for $80.
Okay.
Then we have our golf bags, which pretty much any golfing dad is always going to need an upgrade in their bag, usually after a couple years, or somebody who's just getting into it. It's always a good item, especially for a starter.
They always come out with kind of goofy features on the new bags. What's the funny one that's on here?
Actually, on this one, it's just the bag stand itself. We didn't bring any that had the goofy features. We've seen everything on bags from, you know, we have legs made of composite materials to you'll have coolers on bags. All of our golf bags right now are 20% off. And it's all of these items are just great for any type of dad. There's not just one that it has to be centered for.
All right, Mike, thanks very much. Some ideas there for Father's Day. Of course, it's coming up this Sunday. Don't forget about that.